Halloween special. Today I'm making brownies for my sisters coming to visit Elsma Wilder. She's got a weird laugh, like I do. I'm adding in 2 eggs. I'm making spooky brownies today. 1 cup of sugar. 'll be here sometime today to visit me in my gloomy castle with my spooky cat.
You see,
1 tablespoon of water or blood. Mix this together. 1/4 cup of cocoa. The potion made the mess, Elsma Wilder. 1/4 cup of cocoa. Nice, rich, sweet, delicious brownies with covered with M&M. Yummy. Beautiful. It's a nice cold day today. I love cold, foggy days. And 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Into the pan, and then we put it into the coffin. That means the oven. Looks like blood. Those are the walls. Here we are, back to my castle. Yummy, yummy brownies. Nothing better than brownies around Halloween decorated with M&Ms. They roll all over the place. And here we have delicious brownies loaded with delicious M&Ms and the haunted cat named Mittens. So I'm grabbing my spider and I'm having a lunch with Elsma Wilder today. So I'm meeting Elsma Wilder at the Spooky Tavern from Witch Deborah's Home Country Kitchen. Have a great day and come back tomorrow.